Hello guys, Skeppy Shamino here with a new video for a new game that I started to play, No Rest for the Wicked. And it's my first simple tutorial, so I want to exit the game. And what I do is most of the time I push escape. I was looking here in the menu, but it seems it's not in the menu. You need to push tab. And then if you come over here, you can just click exit the game. And that's how you need to do it. Thanks for watching. Have fun. Bye bye.